Hey, we doing this or what?
I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders? Got a new arm for ya. A masterpiece. One of my finest.
Thank you.
moving.
Catch up to V. Fast. making it easy for me, huh? Yeah.
Looks like I'm gonna make it there before you do, V. Trying to stop me? Whatever shall I do? Yeah, I can make this work. He doesn't seem like a demon to me. Wait, which way did I come from again? This again? Getting really sick of this stupid tree. Sick of this. Not gonna lie, this new arm is pretty sweet. Somebody call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. I must have every last drop to move the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense.
I curse my stars in a bit of grief and woe. That made my love so high, and me so low.
Gonna have to pick you out of his, tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page turner. So, St. Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Glyphod pollen by now.
A what?
Glyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Glyphod roots.
V, what the hell are you?
I know I'm late, shut it! The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Ooh-wee. I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission,